Here comes the number one gal from the Alpha Academy.
A model student in more ways than one.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Introducing first, from Phoenix, Arizona, Maxine Dupree.
A woman who joined WWE in search of the top modeling talent, but is now competing alongside the Alpha Academy.
Well, once you find a model like Otis, you really can't get any better.
I'll have to take your word for it, Saxton.
Please do.
I have to admit, sometimes Maxine pulls off moves that leave me speechless.
Would you say that you've been shooed?
I would not.
Oh, man.
WWE Universe, prepare to be shooed.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds,
A true master inside the ring and would do anything to reach
Byron,
the pinnacle.
Byron.
Yes?
Shoosh!
Why stop doing that, Corey? Chad Gable always competes at the highest level, both mentally and physically.
Oh, Saxton, stop sucking up. Gable will never thank you.
Chad Gable always competes at the highest level, both mentally and physically.
Oh, Saxton, stop sucking up. Gable will never thank you.
The Poison Pixie has returned.
And representing the way from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae.
One half of the WWE's resident power couple.
I'm not in the ring, Saxton.
A win here tonight will reestablish LeRae.
Well, you can tell that's in the forefront of her mind here tonight.
Here comes the Rebel Heart
and her
of WWE.
Representing DIY from Cleveland, Ohio. Weighing in at 199 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Johnny Gargano.
A superstar with unmatched heart and determination every time he competes.
Conquered NXT and has his sights set on the main roster. Scratched and clawed through the independents through NXT. Now the spotlight is on Johnny Wrestling.
And he will not give up that spotlight to anyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have quite the mixed tag match in store for you tonight. In this one, we see Maxine Dupree and Chad Gable. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Candice LeRae and Johnny Gargano.
This type of match relies so heavily on team communication. One mistake could put you and your partner on the losing end.
And she's not done yet.
Not yet.
Monster set up in the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Quick thinking pays off. Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Uh-oh. And Gargano with ring awareness. Gotta hurt. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
That was some heavy pressure applied to the arm.
Explorer suplex.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Lands a knee.
Momentum has pivoted towards Gargano.
Johnny's showing the precision he's known for.
He got whipped into that corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
Whoa. A chicken wing.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder into the...
That could be it. And they kick out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be...
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Right in the stomach creates the separation. It's Gargano who got taken to school with that attack.
An excellent example of the wrestling knowledge Gable possesses.
Jumping complete shot.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Nice hip toss.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
There's a Russian leg sweep.
Diesel, can she score the pin? Dying a two count there.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Nice hip toss.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Oh, my God.
What an inverted Frankensteiner.
It's hard to forget the athleticism it takes to pull off some moves, but a poison Rana is a great reminder.
Boom! All the way up top. Oh, an avalanche arm drag!
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth and fire out of you, too.
And a drop kick!
Picture perfect.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind. She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, LeRae taking the fight right to her.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
And I think Chad might have been busted up there, too.
Strong for the win. A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
into the corner now. Uh-oh. He's turning the tables.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, put the brakes on Dupree.
Suplex.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Johnny finding an opening. Able to interrupt the attack.
Bring the fight to him.
Turnbuckle dropkick.
He's looking a little weary now.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. In the corner. Dragon screw.
Expertly applied leg lock.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Looking for a suplex slingshot style.
She's looking for the win. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Amazing effort by her.
Look at this.
Off from the rope.
A bit of provocation from Dupree.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
No, piercing the sternum.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
He takes control. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Last by Maxine Dupree. You got a little shimmy. We got a little shake. I know what this means. Go ahead, Maxine. Give us the caterpillar.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. This could do it. No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
On Dupree. Right into the ring post. What impact. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Oh, and a roller. Pow. He went right into that turnbuckle.
To the corner.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Barely kicks out.
What a match.
When you're this far into a match, you are surviving on instinct.
Blow after blow. This is all about survival at this point.
Looks like Gable is feeling the physicality of this contest.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Johnny wrestling with the takedown. Looking to cinch it in. There it is.
With the Gargano escape. Oh, body is not meant to bend that.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners. The team of Candice LeRae and Johnny Gargano.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.